Hi guys, the topic of the video is going to be the logout. We definitely have a beautiful tool with the Super X and have these nice icons and text and all that. We can make it our own as well. Creating icons like these is just fun. So it's about Arkung's logout. Now, when you first see this Super X, this is not how it looks. So you can define it yourselves. Let's do it together because now it's already predefined. Remember in the .config, lots and lots of applications have a folder and a configuration in there. So do we. Battlelog screen, logo, tweak tool, welcome app. That's this. Settings configuration. We have some, oh sorry, welcome app is the wrong one. So how was that? Arkung logout, of course. And in here is a lot of things. And I've made already videos, so this is second video, right? And we have changed some things in here. So if you want to go back to the default, right, just delete it, super exit, and hop, there it is again, right? A new one. And you see immediately, if you don't set it yourself, then it's back to the standard. The standard look has hibernate, has suspend, and has white icons. So you are in full control. But let's start with a start, in the sense that if you do a super X, many of us, if we look, we see a message down here. You need to set the wallpaper with better lock screen. That's the first thing, right? So in timeline, you just go to Arklink's better lock screen, and then you have some fun, in the sense that like I said, I've already made a video. So what did I do? These are not the conventional things, right? These are the standard Arkulix wallpapers. So you can actually load images from your own collection, backgrounds from your own collection. So apps, Android joints, let's take this guy. It's a beautiful thing. You load it up and these are all images, and maybe this would be a nice one to lock the screen, right? So you apply the image, but before I press the button, some technical stuff, because the video is needed because of a new update. When the developer from Better Lock Screen and the developer from i3 Lock, both not from Arkulix, change things, our graphical user interface or application can't guess it, and everything falls apart, everything breaks. So this is new. We have now a folder called Better Lock Screen. There is no folder i3 Lock anymore. So he's not using it anymore. And furthermore, the i3 Lock had changed and a switch is no longer there and everything breaks, right? So we've updated everything. I will put this video in the Better Lock Screen or in the logout article that we have on arklinks.com. But this is where it is. Today we find our images, and I just made a video about the cat. So this is take two of the video, right? So this would have been my lock screen if I'd chosen blur. So you can choose different images. Yes, you can. There is also the dim. There is a dim blur. And that's all created because we're gonna press the button there. Pixel. And resize. So let's press the button. So this thing is definitely different. Apply, and it's gonna creating lock screen images. Wait for the message at the top. So in here you see things are changing, and then creating lock screen images. Wait for the images. So lots of images are created in all these folders, and can have a look again. So this blur. Dim is a little bit darker, and there is dim blur, and there's dim pixel. Also nice if you like it, of course. It's always personal. Close, my friend, and resize, right? So it's just about choosing the right wallpaper for you, and then a super X, which is on my other screen. That's too bad. A super X and lock. So now I've chosen a Themes for Dim Blur. So let's have a look what I did. So you go to Eric, you go to the config, go to Arco logout, logout.conf. Let's immediately change some things. But remember, all of these things can be set super X here. Everything you select here, where will I save it? In a file, right? A little bit bigger, font size a little bigger. Let's go back to the suite. Suite is here. Suite is now by default installed. And all the others, you say, I'm missing some of them, like a few of them, right? And it's in the Arc Linux logout themes. So that's a package of ours. And we are creative. We make our own icons, candies. Well, many of these things are just created by us. And that's fun, really. So there are videos about it and you can try it. Super X. And now we have bigger, darker fonts, icons, and all that. Now I never go or click with my mouse, often not, right? Super X and then S. That's the one thing I do before bed, right? Super XS. I never go click on this thing. I just use the keyboard. Keybindings, keyboard shortcuts. So, everything you set up here is saved somewhere. Here. It's saved in the arco-logout.conf. Opacity, the size, and here it goes. Somebody asked me, can I get rid of suspend and hibernate? Of course. There you go. Super X. Because basically, I don't do any suspending and hibernating as well. But I don't mind if it's there because Super X shut down. Now, you can even change this, right? You can even change this if you want to completely use another tool, another locking mechanism, another application, be my guest. We're using Better Lock Screen with DIM. Why DIM? Now we're going back to the folder, right? We're going back to the cache. Better lock screen. Blur. Dim blur. Okay. What would happen if I do dim blur? Save. Super X. K for lock. This. Maybe you don't see it, but if I use pixel, I definitely gonna see that it's applied. You see? So I think that's the wrong password. So it's all about choices and we give you all the freedom in the world. That's what we do, right? We love giving freedom to users. And Pixel is here, DimBlur is here, DimPixel is here, Pixel, but this is what's developed by the Better Lock Screen maintainer. That's it, right? But like I said, if you want to change anything or everything, it's here. The theme is sweet. Bindings, you don't like the bindings, be my guest, change the bindings, right? But it's all a choice and it's all up to you. The main thing is Better Lock Screen changed, i3 lock changed, so we had to make new technical adaptations in Python in our tools, in our applications. And if you want to learn about that, that's all pushed to the GitHub so you can see what changes I made. All right, enjoy the freedom, enjoy the beautiful application that we provide you to log out. Many of our systems have these icons or this application. All right, cheers.